Well, you're from Soldier, all right. It's hard to believe that one of theirs has joined a group like Avalanche.
Soldier? But they're the enemy. What's he doing with us?
No, Jesse. He's not with them anymore. He quit Shinra. I didn't catch your name.
Cloud.
Cloud, eh? My name's...
I don't care what your name is. Once this job's finished, I'm out of here.
What the hell are you all doing? I told you, never move in a group. Our target is Mako Reactor 1. We'll meet at the bridge in front. While using the direction buttons.
Concentrate on the mission. Jeez, we're really gonna blow this huge reactor. It'll be some sight, that's for sure.
Yo, this is your first time in a reactor?
Of course not. I was with the Shinra Company, remember?
Planet is full of Mako energy. People use it every day. But they ain't got no clue what it is. How about you? Alright, I tell you. Mako's the lifeblood of our planet. And Shinra's using all the weird junk around here to suck it dry.
Oh, spare me the speeches. Let's just do this, okay?
Right. You're with me from now on.
Code enter. Just think how many sacrificed themselves for these codes.
Code entered. Push the button.
The reactors are slowly draining away the planet's life. One day, that'll be that.
Sorry, but I'm not interested.
Don't you get it, Cloud? The planet's gonna die.
I just want to get this job done before the RoboGuards arrive.
I the ladder to grab onto it, then move up or down.
You go on ahead. I'll wait here.
mission.
Should keep the planet going, at least a little longer.
Yeah!
Done. Now stand clear.
attack back. Rendezvous at Sector 8 station. Split up and board the train.
Hey, wait.
If it's about money, leave it for the hideout.
Excuse me. Has something happened?
Better tell her to leave. Shouldn't draw any attention.
Don't worry about it. Hey.
I should act normal.
Not every day you see flowers.
Oh, these? Do you like them? They're only a gift.
Sure. I don't care for flowers. Sure.
I'll buy one.
Oh, thank you. Here you go. But all right.
What the hell just happened?
What's this on the wall? Let's see. Don't be fooled by Shinra. Mako energy won't last forever. Mako is the life of the planet. And someday, it'll come to an end. Saviors of the planet. Avalanche.
Hey, you.
Shinra soldiers, eh?
I'll take them out.
Enough of your lip. Season.
Looks like Cloud didn't make it.
You think they got him?
Don't bet on it. He wouldn't let anything get in the way of his goddamn cash.
Cloud.
So, you think he'll carry on fighting with us?
hell do I know? Do I look like a mind reader? It's because you, screw-ups, I hired that jackass in the first place.
Oh, yeah, Barrett. About our pay? Nothing.
Late for our appointment?
You're damn right you're late. Come waltzing in here making a big scene.
Not really. It's just what I always do.
Jerk. Making everyone worry. Don't care about no one but yourself.
Oh? You were worried about me?
What? That's coming out of your share, hot shot. Yo, peep. We're moving out. Follow me.
Hey, Cloud. Thanks. Cloud, let's keep this up for the next mission.
Careful. I'll shut this. Cloud, your face. It's pitch black. There you go. Hey, thanks for saving me back there at the reactor.
This is the last train from Sector 8. Our last stop is Sector 7, Train Graveyard. Expected time of arrival is 023, Midgard time.
The bomb reactor 1.
We're hiding out somewhere in the slums.
Imagine bombing a reactor.
They must have a real calculated leader.
I wonder what will strike next.
You're not a damn kid. Sit down.
Looks like the train still hasn't switched to the emergency security system. It'll be a different story tomorrow. Tiring. Let me sleep to the station. That was tiring. Let me sleep to the station. I'm gonna be famous, thanks to Avalanche. Hey, Cloud, don't you think I've got a bright future ahead of me?
Maybe. Doubtful. Maybe.
In what way? All my life, I've been nothing but a sidekick. But by joining Avalanche and saving the planet, even a guy like me can make a difference. I'm gonna be famous, thanks to Avalanche. I'm gonna be famous, thanks to Avalanche.
Hey, Cloud. Wanna look at this with me? I'm into this kind of thing. Bombs, monitors, you know, high-tech stuff. Okay, it's about to start. This is a wireframe model of the Mako City, Midgard. It's around 1/10,000 scale. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. A huge pillar supports the plate in the center. And there are smaller ones for each district. The smaller pillars are known as mechanical towers. They destroyed Reactor 1 on the northern edge. They're numbered in order. 2, 3, up to Reactor 8. The Mako reactors help provide electricity to Midgard. Each district had meanings, but no one in Midgar remembers them. Today, we just use numbers. That's the kind of place this is. Phew. Next, we have this. Take a look. This is the route our train is on. The track spirals around the central pillar. Right now, we're about halfway. Each transit point has an ID check area. It scans information from all of the passengers, then cross-checks that data with the host computer of the Shinra building. Oops. It definitely looks suspicious, so we're using fake IDs. Speak of the devil, that light means we're passing through the ID check area. Lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps will come out. Well, enough about that. We're almost home now. What a relief. I know. I'll make something just for you.
No point, really. That could be cool.
Looking forward to it.
All right. I'll give it everything I've got. Something with an extra bang.
Look, you can see the surface now, but our city has no day or night. If only that damn plate wasn't there, we'd be looking at the sky.
A city that floats in the sky. Pretty unsettling scenery.
Expected to hear that on you. You're just full of surprises. The world above me, the city on the plate. It's because of that rotten pizza. The people below are suffering. And the world below is a cesspool of polluted air. On top of that, making reactors keep pumping out their energy. Thanks to them, the lab is completely barren. Nothing's being done to clean the air anymore.
Then why doesn't everyone just move up above?
I don't know. Probably got no money. Maybe because they love their land. No matter how polluted it gets.
Yeah, I understand. No one lives in the slums because they enjoy it there. They're like this train. It can only run where the tracks have been laid.
Looking at. You got any idea who I am?
Of up ahead is off limits, and it's my miserable job to chase off bums like you.
Oh, wow! You're great!
Damn straight. Just get to the point.
I'm sorry. No entry from here on. Was that okay, sir?
You gotta be more assertive.
But, I...